So today I'm going to be drying my hair with the Revlon brush again. So the last time I used it for the first time, my hair was fully black and natural and much shorter. It's now longer, and I find that if I just straighten my hair, it's too flat. So I'm really keen to see the result of using this. So I'm going to be drying my hair completely and then styling it with like a little bit of a wave. So I just towel dried it after using a shampoo and a mask. I didn't put any heat protector on, and I'm just going to dry it now. So after about like 3 minutes, the one side is completely dry and it's looking nice and sleek. The longer you hold the brush, the straighter your hair gets, but I'm just wanting to dry it. I'll style it afterwards, and now I'm just going to dry this side as well. So you can see it's completely dry, and I like the way it feels. It doesn't feel flat, it's nice and smooth.
My hair is basically dry.
My hair is now completely dry. I've dried both sides. Even the back is dry. And it's got a lovely bounce to it. It's not flat like I said. It's got volume. But it also looks nice and sleek. I'm now just going to go over it and style it a bit. There you have it. I'm super happy with how it turned out. I'm definitely going to be doing this more often.